Let's start with having a look at the user interface. When you start AutoCAD Mechanical, you'll see the application window and a single drawing window. These make up the user interface. Maybe you've been working with AutoCAD before. Then you'll notice that the user interface in AutoCAD Mechanical looks very familiar. But also if you're new to AutoCAD, you'll find the commands you need quickly and easily. Now let's have a closer look. The user interface consists of the following components. The drawing window, where you create and modify your drawings. Above the drawing window is the ribbon. Here you find all the commands and tools. They are arranged in tabs and panels. But the ribbon is not the only way to select commands. You can also work with the command line. Just type in the command you want to use or provide input for the current command. That's a very quick and direct way to navigate through AutoCAD Mechanical. To save, open, or publish a drawing, click on the Application button. And if you look for a specific command, you can search for it here. Now, let's see how the commands are organized on the ribbon. On the Home tab, you have quick access to the most frequently used commands. For example, you can draw a geometry and instantly add dimensions. Notice that I don't have to jump from one tab to another to do all that. That's pretty convenient and it saves time as well. Alright, now let me erase the circle again. If you look for more specific commands, you'll find them on the other tabs. AutoCAD Mechanical also offers some additional commands that you won't find in AutoCAD. They'll help you to create precise mechanical drawings faster. For example, on the Content tab, you can insert standard parts, screw connections, holes, and a lot of other content. AutoCAD Mechanical is built on top of AutoCAD. That's why you'll probably see a lot of commands you already know. But some of these commands are enhanced to meet the requirements of mechanical drawings. Let's go back to the Home tab to have a look at an example. The rectangle command looks pretty much the same as in AutoCAD, but this one offers some more options. Take a look at the drop-down menu. You can choose by which points you want to define the rectangle, or automatically add center lines, as you can see in the tooltip. In AutoCAD Mechanical, you can also change the workspace environment. To do that, just click the Workspace button down here and make a selection. Let's say you prefer to work with menus and toolbars instead of the ribbon. Then select Mechanical Classic, and your workspace will look like this. By now, you've probably noticed already that AutoCAD Mechanical is AutoCAD and more. To learn more about the additional features, just watch the other Getting Started videos.